FM 1100, 42-inch roll to roll jumbo lamination machine. In this machine, here we have the display panel, the light indicator for single side lamp fitting and the double side lamp fitting. Here we have the knob for upliftment of the roller for inserting lamination rolls. And this for the pressure. And backside, there are two switches are given. The switch which is next to cord is on off button. Now we are on the machine. And this button is for single side and double side lamp fitting machine. When we off the machine will only the upper roller will be heated. It's used for only for one side lamination machine. And for both sides we have to press on the button. Now we have on the back side button for both side lamination. Here is the display panel for temperature setup. Here the arrows are given for setting temperature. We have set up to 150. And here the speed is given. We can increase or decrease the speed. We have set up to 2. This is forward reverse button, stop, hot and cold. And this light is given when the machine is ready. This light will be glow up. And these are the knobs for the tension. This is for the upper roller tension. Both sides are given the knobs. And here we have the emergency stopper. This is safety panel. And here we have the gauge. In this machine we can do hot lamination plus cold lamination. This is multi-purpose machine. Now for lamination, we take a sheet, we set the gauge from here, now the machine is ready, press the forward button. We can increase the speed. Now we are doing both side lamination. now after when the sheet comes out, press the stop button. And cut it. You can see here.